Hey everyone, this is Impolon Fighter, here with another episode of Contest of Champions. So what we're going to do, we're going to continue with the Chloe Bennett Challenge. I realize it's almost ending. I really, really messed up on that one. Anyways, let's get this going. So we're starting off round three, I believe. Yeah, round three. So basically, let's see if I can make... I'm not sure if you'll hear the audio of this. If not, then I'll most likely edit this, put some music to make it sound, make it sound unique. I guess. I don't know. Just saying random stuff. Let's do this. I can tell you this competition is not getting any... This is really... Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. They may be powerful if they're... Come on, let me go to Groot. Yeah. Thing is, my head hurts right now, so I'm gonna do is play a mobile game for now. And that's why there's no face cam in this one. Because I'm on my bed and basically recording this this gameplay for Contest of Champions. I know that sounds stupid and lazy, but it's just that, I noticed the Chloe Bennett Challenge is coming to a close, so might as well play this when I have the time, so. I'm not gonna lie, my head hurts. That was not that bad. But I'm gonna play another round. Why? Because, next. Oh, now they're getting 2-star. Alright. Getting serious. Thank you. So yeah, on Friday I'm going to be going to WonderCon. Going to have an awesome time. No, I'm definitely excited. Just wondering what am I going to get from WonderCon. Nice. So I believe this is round four. Yeah, this is round four, yeah. Okay, so this is round four. We're gonna move on to round five, then to round six. I'm not sure how strong these guys are. Oh, they're getting thick. Shit is getting real. It's getting real. It's getting real, folks. Unfortunately, I don't have a gold, so I most likely will play one, I guess, right after I finish round six. They're the same people, the same characters. At least I'm taking on Chloe Bennett's team. One more, then one more round, and we're done with this chapter. I don't even need to take a break from this. I don't think I'll be able to finish the other parts of it, because I know it's going to get difficult. And it'll be too late, because I actually just didn't do anything on the weekend. Well, I didn't play this on the weekend. Nice. Wow. Alright, so we got that down. One more round. Oh yeah, let's do this. I should record the whole chapter. Alright, let's go to round six. Fight! Still in their two-star stats, huh? Laptop. Anyways, out of curiosity, guys, are you guys looking forward for Captain America Civil War? Please leave a comment down below if you're excited for Civil War. I'm definitely excited for Captain America Civil War, and I'm going for Team Cap all the way. ran into my kick. Alright, we're almost there. I think that was a team of six characters. So I'm guessing we reached the halfway mark. But yeah, we're almost at the end of round six. I want to be selling some isolate. almost there. Almost to the end. Yeah, magnetic shockwave. I know it's not magnetic. I know it's not called that, but I like to say magnetic shockwave because it sounds awesome. All right, now we're down to the last one. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh, magnetic shockwave. Ah, yeah. Six rounds finished. Chapter one is complete. Oh shit. Alright, time to open these crystals. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a two-star crystal. Cool. Let's open this. Alright, before we end this video, let's open some crystals. First and foremost, let's open these four... I don't think I should open... I'll just all open them, but yeah. Okay. So let's open these two-star crystals. Let's see what we got. Maybe we might get a duplicate. And we do! A duplicate Abomination. I was gonna say Domination for some reason, sorry. Anyways. Yeah! Actually, not that bad. Let's see, how many I have? How many shards for. I know I have 4,000 premium shards. I could buy two crystals with them, two premium hero crystals, but I'm gonna save that for a much bigger prize. Yeah, that's gonna take a long ass time, not gonna lie. It was, let's look up, like to show you my champions. Oh, shit. Alright, let me show you my champions. Hold on, let me see if I have to... No, I don't have that much. Yeah, I don't have that much. Let's see. Yeah, so I have two maxed out two star champions, Black Bolt and Rhino. I know I'm gonna be selling a lot of this stuff. Wow. Yeah, I have no gold tier characters. I kid you not. Yeah, I'm gonna actually have to sell most of these crystals, because this is way too much. Anyways, let's sell these. I gotta sell this stuff, I'm not gonna lie, but yeah. Let's sell some isolate. I know that sounds stupid, but I have to, because it's really, because this is too much isolate. Yeah, I'll sell that one too. Wait, is there any more? No, there isn't. Oh, we have this one for Magneto. Oh, yeah. I know that's gonna sound stupid. It's like, what are you doing? That's a stupid idea. Well, guys, I don't have that much. Keep in mind, guys, I have way too much isolate right now, so I'm gonna do is sell them. So, like, ones that I don't really use, and besides that, actually might be. We're getting there. There we go. Oh, we don't need this, actually. Maybe not, but whatever. Alright, so... Well, we have enough to buy, let's see. No, never mind. Sorry. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel to be part of the Empoleon Empire. The Empoleon Empire. Not sure if I said it correctly. As well, you can leave a comment down below. What do you think about this video? And also, I'd like to hear your opinions, your feedback. And let's see, what else can I actually throw in. Also, share throughout social media, and, yeah, I'm a Empoleon Fighter. Thank you guys for watching. Again, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If not, then give it a thumbs down if you didn't enjoy this video. Anyways, guys, I'm a Empoleon Fighter. I'll see you guys next time.